Congratulations. Tell me what you've got.
I got an A star and 2 A's and an A in my ETQ.
What was your ETQ?
It was about how geography affects the healthcare in Africa and what are the facts of the influence of it.
And you got what grade in that?
An A.
Well done. So what's your plan?
I'm taking a gap year this year and I'm going to go travelling towards the end of it depending on COVID and then work abroad and then I'm going to study medicine the year after.
Well done. Whereabouts, do you know?
I'm not too sure yet though.
Okay, and what are you going to do today?
I think I'm going out for a meal with Armin.
Lovely.
A lunch, then going out with friends tonight.
Well done, enjoy.
Thank you.